Hello, good evening and welcome to BBC News. Now, reports of sexual abuse carried out by Jimmy Savile could now number over 500, with his youngest alleged victim being 2 years old. That's according to the NSPCC. A wider investigation by the